What's up, y'all? We're here at the Houston RV Show, and we have a Grand Design Momentum with two full bathrooms. Let's go.
This is a 2022 Grand Design Momentum 397. It has two full bathrooms and four awnings on the outside, so it is great for a family looking to get into a toy hauler and will allow you to go do whatever you want to do across the country. This thing is absolutely beautiful inside. You have a great island kitchen space with bar stools and plenty of seating in here. Seating for six plus eight if you include the bar stools as well. Big TV. You have a pantry in this floor plan as well, and you have the four burner insignia cooktop. Plenty of storage all the way throughout, and you have a residential refrigerator as well. Then you're going to have your bunk overhead for sleeping, and then when you go into the garage here, it's going to be a 13.5-foot garage with the second full bathroom. Plus, you'll have the sofas in here that will convert to a bed and the bed overhead, so you can sleep four more people in there. You have the patio, and then going up into the bedroom and bathroom, you have the awesome-looking Grand Design shower there, and then washer-dryer hookups in the bedroom so it doesn't take up garage space.